coconuts originally in Lancashire were used by the coal miners on their elbows when doing the 18-inch sheaves to stop scabbing. It's called coconut dancing. People think, oh, it's exotic, it's from away, so it must be related to Negroes or such like, because of the coconuts. Sure. Coconuts came from the shells in the pit that they used to protect us. And it's a well-known fact that in the 1760s, coconuts came in massive shiploads through the Liverpool ports. There's nothing in our historical notes that say we've anything to do with race, Waterville, anything to do with any ethnicity or mockery of thereon. Yeah. As far as all our archives show, there's no mention of anything that would cause insult to any other race or people.